We are all affected by the environment we live in. From the air we breathe to the food we eat, we are completely dependent on the health of our planet. Converting to LED lighting is one way that we can have a positive impact on our environment. It is estimated that there are 12 billion fluorescent sockets in the world. Retrofitting all of them with tubular LED lighting has the potential to reduce electricity consumption by 204 million kilowatt hours worldwide. This contributes to reducing our carbon footprint, which has implications we can look at several ways. Each kilowatt hour we save is the equivalent of about 1 pound of carbon dioxide, depending on the source of electricity. By saving 204 million kilowatt hours in 1 year, we've effectively reduced carbon emissions by 204 million pounds. This is the same reduction we could have achieved by taking 95 million cars off the road, 82 million homes off the electrical grid, not using 1.9 billion barrels of oil, or not mining 30 million pounds of coal. Similarly, this is equivalent to planting 5.1 billion trees. Whether you recycle or not, drive a bicycle, a Hummer, or a hybrid car, switching to LED lighting is a small change you can make that can make a big impact on the environment we all rely on. It all adds up and every bit counts. Best of all, it's as easy as changing a light bulb. For more information, visit energyfocus.com and stay tuned for our next video.